I'll tell you, this was making me laugh. I was on Twitter and I saw a picture of this guy, and he was retiring from the military. And when he retired, he posted a picture of himself, full military uniform, all of his medals, but he was wearing a furry mask, like a sexual dog mask. And he posted it. He said, "Now that I'm retiring from the military, I can come out and say I've been into pup play this entire time." And he tweeted, he said, "Officer Bow Wow out." And he said like hashtag service dog. It was rough. For real, that was an accident. But he tweeted it. So of course, Russia and China's Twitter, they got a hold of it. They started talking shit. You know, they were like, "Look at our military." It was a bunch of like jacked skinhead dudes. They're like, "Look at America's military." It was like transgender people, the dog general. And they were making fun of us. They were making memes. They were like, "Look how tough and masculine our army is. Look how weak and gay America is." But I was looking at the pictures and I was like, dog general's the scariest soldier I've ever imagined in my... Dude, just some sexual freak operating drones that thinks he's a fucking dog. Just... Oh! You know how fucking scary that guy is? Deleting villages. Oh! That guy's terrifying.